Welcome to the PowerPanel Business Local and Remote Setting Tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to set up email notifications in response to specific events. First, log into PowerPanel Business. Then go to Setting and select Notifications. Click on Notification Channels to set the email sender account. Keep the email channel enabled. Enter the following information related to the SMTP service provider for sending notifications to the recipient. Check the authentication box, then enter the username, account, and password to access the SMTP server. Click Apply to save the username and password before sending a test email. Click Test to verify the settings. If successful, a PowerPanel Business test mail will be sent to the user's email address. And the sender setting is ready. Next, please proceed to the recipient assignment. Go to Setting. Select Notifications and click Recipients. Here, you can appoint multiple recipients for email notifications. Select Default Receiver and click Edit. Keep Active checked. Select the language of the notification. Enter the name and email address of the recipient. Enable the setting and click Test. A test mail will be sent to the recipient to make sure the notification system works properly. To continue, select the active days and specify the active time, which is in the 24-hour notation, and the default setting is 24 hours active. Then click Save to store the setting. To add more recipients, please click Add and complete the required information correspondingly. Moving on, please configure the notification setting for specific events. Go to Setting, select Notifications, and click Notifications. Depending on your device type, PowerPanel Business provides different system and device events for you to configure a notification setting. For a system event, if you don't want PowerPanel Business to send a notification, please select an active in the Send column. If a notification is required, please select Instant or specify a delay time for sending a notification. If the event is resolved before the notification delay is reached, a notification will not be sent. Moreover, you can also decide, if the event persists, whether to send a second notification or not. If not, select an active in the Repeat column. If yes, specify the delay time after the first one. Then click Apply to complete the setting. Repeat the same procedure to configure the device events for sending notifications. Now, PowerPanel Business is ready to send email notifications when a power event occurs. This is all about the email notifications for specific events setting.